What's going on, folks? Ripsta here, and welcome to another Reputized video. Kill Bill Volume 1, starring Uma Thurman and Lucy Liu, is all about this former assassin who wakes up from a coma 4 years later in the hospital after being betrayed by a team of assassins. Now, she goes on to wreak bloody revenge. She travels to Okinawa, Japan to get this legendary sword made that's supposedly the sharpest sword ever made. So, she gets that made, and then she tracks down some of the people, not all. Now, remember, these movies are divided into two volumes. She mainly goes after Lucy Liu's character, who's head of a crime organization, who was in on the brides, played by Uma Thurman's betrayal. Quentin Tarantino's direction was just amazing. You could tell it was one of those grindhousey feel movies, which is the type of movies he always does. A true homage to the grindhouse and a mixture of martial arts, cinema samurai, and blaxploitation. You always see these subtitles saying chapter 3, chapter 4, and so on and so forth, and he titles it as well to let you know that the next batch of events is getting ready to happen. He's very specific in details like that. There's even an anime scene in there. For all you anime lovers, you will definitely like that part that explains one of the bad guys' origins, why she became what she was. And it was all told by the bride. It was like a voiceover, like a narration. So you'll definitely enjoy that for all you anime lovers out there. These movies do put that saying in perspective. Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned. Take that in account. It was well crafted. Like I said, it was well directed. The cinematography and the music was just excellent. All about revenge, pretty much. And it's not like a movie where she gets raped or something like that, which I hate. You know, I hate movies like I Spit on Your Grave and Last House on the Left. But this, she just gets beat the heck up and gets left into a coma. Finds out that her baby that she was pregnant with is lost. All the more reason for her to take bloody and instant revenge. So I recommend this movie for anybody who can take a lot of gore, because it does have a lot of gore. A lot. So check this movie out. It is well worth it. I'm going to give Kill Bill Volume 1 an A+. Check out for my review for Kill Bill Volume 2 coming soon at a YouTube New Year. Like, subscribe, and get reputized. Peace to rip out.